successful. This is the very most important lesson and also very useful lesson to in your life. When we are entering into the lesson, we have to know about the author of the every success story is also a story of great failures. Who is the author of this lesson? He is the Shiv Kher. Shiv Kher is the author of the lesson. Basically, he was born in business family, and that business is they are having a business coal mines. Shiv Kher is the author of the lesson, and basically he was a born in business family. In that business was coal mining business. Nationalization after, government has taken away their coal mines. In our country inside, the government has taken away their coal business when after nationalization. And this time the family was sustained from livelihood because of they doesn't have any business and they doesn't have any works. So this time they have to struggle for living. And that's why the Shiv Kher was going into the some other works like car washer and LIC agent, some of the franchise officers. That's like he was going to the some other works. And that's time only he came to becoming an author. When he was in the US, in that time, in that place, Norman Vincent Peale. He was inspired by his lectures to write the books. In that time only he can write the some of the own books, own writing. In that book was You Can Write, You Can Be. This is one of the most book for the Shiv Kher was written this book, You Can Win. In the lesson also taken by from the every success story is also a great story is also taken by the in this type of book.